Starting Monday, June 28th, 2010, X32 service to Bronx High School service will be discontinued as part of the NTA service car.